Yo, this is Rocky Roten. Hope everybody's doing great. This is the Old Timers Gaming. We're back here with another match of Fortnite, but we post whether we win or lose. Thanks for been watching. Gotta get this match started. Got more gameplay on top of that up there. Hopefully one day I can just sit back and relax and don't have to work every single day and do this and everything else too, but I burn. I'm awake for 20 hours a day, almost every single day, and try my best to do good content for everybody. That's another fear of that. You done been gone, dude. Made a hole in the wall. I'm gonna do that, it's wasting bullets. gonna do that? I said, man, I hate having stuff near me. Whoa! That fell off the edge of the map. I'm not gonna walk around, but it puts me... Ooh, red eye. I'll change one of them for that any day. I hate it when I see... Oh no! I was going to that chest over there and the hill has to be right here. Guess I'm just going this way. Oh, tack blue. Ooh, red eye. Okay. I'll change that one for that one then. I know I'm probably gonna miss that, but I need that more. What the world just happened? There's a storm. Hey, someone died in here. Go through this wall, whatever. I'm tired of running through a dang house. You run already, you just... About to get on my nerves. Have to run 100 feet just to. Did you come over here, chicken? Yeah, someone's done been through here. Yeah, burn. Top 25. What are you saying? Dude, you're the reason why I keep getting stuck everywhere. I think I'm gonna stop hiring these dudes, cause dad, burn. Man, my weapons are scotched this time. I'm gonna have to run completely across the map. And there's probably gonna be someone right in one of these things right here, and I can't even see them. And I ain't got time to even stop. This thing's gotten open. My dude won't even run. That's as fast you can run. That's pitiful. There ain't no one near here because that thing will be chasing him. Did you get me caught in there? Top 12, guys. That actually freaked me out just a little bit. Think, know where to even think about even hiding it. And I can't jump off this side. I just hope they don't come up behind me down here. What in the world was that? Oh, it's that thing. I think he's up right on top. Top three guys. Still ain't got no kills yet. But would have had one up there if I could figure out which direction that dude was shooting at. I could hear him behind me and I couldn't see which direction the shooting was from. And he could be over there. Because I can't hear it when he ziplines from there to there. You gotta be joking me. I got shot from behind. Let's watch him die. Let's just watch him get took out. Because ain't no way you come up that side. There you go. Haha. Serves you right to walk up behind someone like that. I know he went across, but I didn't know which way he went. Main reason why I wasn't shooting is because of the fact that I don't know why my dude wasn't, my little dude I hired wasn't even firing. Didn't even see him for some reason. I think that's going to be the last time I hire anybody, if you want to be honest, because that gets on my nerves. You hire somebody, and then he starts firing random shots at nothing. He starts literally pickaxing things for no reason whatsoever. Like, really? I mean, yeah, I don't mind losing, but that's about aggravating. He won't shoot at what you're supposed to shoot at. He don't never hit nothing like he's supposed to, and he pickaxed everything. Like, one time I jumped up on top of something right there, and he pickaxed underneath of what I was standing on. That's stupid. They need to fix these bots in this game, like we're the NPCs or whatever you want to call them. But anyways, thanks for watching. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. Don't forget to stay tuned because we have more daily content. Kind of have really good weapons that time anyways. But anyways, thanks for watching. Peace out.